Your body's immune system is amazing. It's a little bit like an army, full of cells that act like tiny soldiers to defend your body against germs and other invaders. When these invaders enter your body, your immune system sends certain cells to fight them. For example, they help keep you from getting really sick from a cold virus. But sometimes, this army gets confused and attacks the healthy cells in your body instead of defending them. This can happen because the immune system is activated by an infection and then gets confused. But sometimes it happens on its own with no clear cause. This is called an autoimmune response, or autoimmunity. Your immune system can attack and injure healthy tissue anywhere in your body. When it attacks healthy tissues in your central nervous system, such as your brain, spinal cord, or optic nerve, we call that a neuroimmune condition. Sometimes these attacks are repeated, and sometimes they are a one-time reaction. There are lots of different kinds of neuroimmune diseases, from multiple sclerosis to autoimmune encephalitis. Having a neuroimmune condition can make you feel sick. You might feel confused, weak, or have blurry vision or trouble walking. For a period of time specific to the diagnosis, neuroimmune conditions are treated by medications and other therapies that help calm the immune system and get it back on track. These treatments tell your immune army to stop attacking healthy tissues. It's a delicate balance to prevent healthy tissue injury and remain strong against germs and other invaders. And that's why it's very important to follow your doctor's instructions so your immune system works like it should. Have questions? Boston Children's Neuroimmunology Center has answers.